Okay, this next one is going to be for the YouTube channel eve5298. She goes by Ev, I think, and we're going to go into the nucleus of her soul and go way back into her soul. We got her. Let's see. Way back into the nucleus of her soul. Way back, way back, way back. And they do that. They're going way back, is what they're saying to me. Way back, way back, way back, way, 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 way far back. Way back. God. Way back. They're going far back, all right? Way back into the nucleus of her soul. Far back. Far back. It's a bird. It's a bird, but show me again. Yeah, it flies. It has colorful colorful. You have color to you on your feathers. It's just I'm trying to figure. I mean, pretty. I mean, I see a very pretty bird, but I'm not registering to anything that I can relate it to. It's not like a peacock or anything like that. I'm seeing the body is brown, brownish in color, but almost rainbowish looking. I mean, it's got like a glisten or a gleam on the feathers. And when you look out at the feathers, there's these greens and reds and yellows, kind of like maybe like a parrot would look like, but not like a parrot. I mean, very sleek looking, very pretty, very delicate, graceful. That's what they're giving me, all these feelings of what someone would describe a bird like that. Kind of like a peacock, but not like a peacock, but in a smaller breed too, not big like a bat. And male, okay, so it's a male, and you went from the egg to being small, learning how to fly, till to be an adult. Yeah, you went that far to be an adult. Adult male, yeah. And no incidences. I don't really see any incidences that you had any issues. You very astute, very good about, you learned well from it looks like from other birds around you that were of the like species, watching them, learning from them, just, you know, paying attention to what they were showing you so that you could do it too. You're just very astute. I mean, just looking around and, oh, he's doing that? Oh, no, let me try that. Oh, they're doing that? Okay, let me try that. So you were curious, but I feel like you were cautious, and that you took your time to look around and see what was going on, and if everything looked fine, then, you know, you said, okay, let's do that. And I see you more as in the trees than on the ground. I mean, I see it's like one time it looks like you might be on the ground, but everything else looks like it's more of a tree bird. Nested in there, everything. You had a mate. Those mates that you had with this species were permanent. That's what they're telling me. And that you were a good father. So it looks like you were providing some of the nourishment for the female. No, they don't see you sitting on eggs. They just see the female doing that, and you're just providing nourishment for her. And other than that, no? Oh, okay. Apparently, from what they're showing me, your demise was in the fact that you went head-on to another bird, but it wasn't of your species. It was like you were flying, and here comes another bird out of nowhere and just smacks you, and it was deliberate. Okay, so this bird went after you. So this is a type of bird that would attack another bird, I guess. And he said, not, I guess, it happened. And I'm like, okay. And that's it. He said, yeah, there's, you know, I mean, there's a lot of things they could show me, but, it, you know, basically that's it. Okay? So I hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye now.